The following program was produced or sponsored by a community member. The content, views, and opinions expressed are the sole responsibility of the producer and do not reflect those of Malden Access Television, the City of Malden, or your cable provider. MATV welcomes your comments. Please call us at 781-321-6400 or email us at access@matv.org.
Welcome all sports fans to the third game. It is the featuring the Kings versus the Pistons. I'm your host, the Dutch, the Nesta Dudley, along with Kyle Gillespie representing the Lakers in the cable cast booth and Audio P doing camera.
And the Pistons start this game off with the ball. Eric Giovi goes up with the smart call.
Kings are 1-1. The Pistons are looking for their first victory. They are zipping two. They left him alone. He takes that shot. Front rims it.
And now he has two tries at the line. And misses his first. He has one more. And hits the other one.
I can't remember.
And the Pistons steal the ball. And the Pistons call their first timeout of the game. Dying on the coach. Dying on.
Pick up the slack!
I am. I've been talking for a long time.
Over there shooting shit. Oh, that's the first time you speak my mind and not get a
T. Oh, on air you can't. I can't give you an answer technically. Like Tommy Hines?
Yeah.
Tommy Hines
doing it. He goes off.
They change the score. The Pistons up 1-0.
And right up, Pistons come down with it. Right up, Eric Jovi gets it. He was looking for a call, but there's a knock at it.
Looking for a bailout. Those don't happen in the MNBL.
And Jonathan airballs it. Luckily, his team was down there.
Looks like they got Kendrick over the back.
A little confusion going on, you know? Trying to figure out who the foul was called on.
They got Hendricks over the back.
Nope, nope, nope. Get rid of it. Nice.
It's good passing by the Pistons.
That's two.
Eric Giovi goes up for it and gets the call.
There's a pair of foul on Hendricks.
He has two tries now at the line.
Okay, that was not on Hendricks, that was on LaFortune.
And he buries the first one.
Yeah.
misses the other one. The Pistons going up 2-0. Mickey going, and Mickey gets the air one. Yes, they call.
The hoop and the arm, the hoop and the ham, hacked in the act, taking it to the rack.
Mickey trying to make it a 3-point play. And he does.
You want Anthony?
And the big man, DeAndre, gets a little spinning throw in there.
I think Anthony got it as the head man. You want him?
Second time going to the line for Eric Jovi.
Who's that at the line?
Eric Jovi.
Okay.
He is 1-for-3 at the line today. One for four.
Stack it up! Stack!
And the big man just cannot hold on to that.
They got him for traveling.
And just like that, the Kings hit the ball back. And Mickey with a great pass to the big man, DeAndre Hendricks.
I got to tweet this, so you got to carry the look. I'll jump in when I can. I got to tweet the latest.
Understood. And Mickey just taking it right out of Kelly's hands.
Go get it!
Making a bounce pass down low. Tyre Jovi passes out to Hans. And Hans goes up. Cannot do it. But he gets his own rebound. And they call a no shot. The Pistons are looking for a stack. And they throw it out to Kelly. Kelly going in. And air balls. Passing it to their point guard, Mickey. Mickey with a pass to the wing. And the big man gets the ball again. Let's see what he can do. And the big man does it again. DeAndre is just destroying the Pistons down low. He's a one-man machine down there. And it looks like the Kings are running a 3-2 defense. And the Pistons, just like that, hit a three. Pass to the big man, DeAndre. Oh, DeAndre could not do it this time. And the Pistons players look a little frustrated now. The foul was called on Hans.
Second team foul.
passing to the big man again. And the foul was called on Eric Jovi. And it looks like the Pistons, they're playing a man-to-man defense.
All right, Kyle, I'm back. I just had to tweet the latest. I'm back to help you. I appreciate you picking up the slack.
The Pistons are running a man-to-man defense while the Kings are running a 3-2.
And you're providing real commentating to the fans out there. I appreciate that.
The Kings have been using their big men this whole game to score their points.
The Kings are calling for a mismatch. Kings are saying there's a mismatch, that O'Keefe has the mismatch down below. Use him, feed the ball to the big man. O'Keefe is a lefty. Tough free throw shot.
That's why he has one more.
Violation on the big man. Kings up by 4, 9-5. 2 minutes left to go in the first.
The big man comes down with the rebound, passing to one of his guards. Passing to the wing to Jonathan. And the big man sets a pick for Mickey. Mickey did not finish it.
Kings coaches were looking for a travel. Did it. Slide rims it. Mamo doesn't get it to roll.
It is staying down here.
Jonathan, corner pop. Wow, there it is. Yeah. 1-3.
Dedo looks like he's just getting a little too pushy down there.
Go.
And Kelly going up. And the foul called on Jonathan. And could not get either one of those in there. It looked like no one had even a handle on the ball. Could not control it. Mickey passing to the big man, and the big man cannot finish.
O'Keefe.
And the big man does it again. They have to figure out a way to stop this man, because he is just destroying them down low.
He has to figure out a way to put the ball in the bucket, on the other hand.
I'm in the middle. He's still in there. I'm going to yell that today. He's still in there.
Pistons cannot get anything going. Oh. Jonathan Oliveira tried to do a little volleyball slap to Mickey, but did not work.
Hey. basket. Nice basket by Hayden.
At the end of the first 10, the Kings up by 4. 11-7.
And the Pistons might have to change their way of defense and maybe go to like a 2-3 or something instead of man, because this man is just not working out for them.
Not working out for the Pistons.
The Kings just keep feeding their big man the ball down low.
And when they got the rock down low, they have to capitalize on it. Too many chances. They're wasting too much energies.
Kings ball.
What?
The big man posting up and throws it, but the big man could not finish.
Hendricks gotta hit those bunnies.
And Mickey with a great finish. Hans for a three, and Hans was off. Great rebound by DeAndre Hunter.
O'Keefe was missing those layups.
The Kings should be up by a lot more if they could just get their down low men to get the ball in the bucket.
They are struggling, like almost as if the basket has a lid on it. No follow through on that shot. There you go. Kings double up the score on the Pistons, 14-7.
Right up.
Pistons with the rebound.
Right up.
And Alex just
It's a 1-1. Yep, even the bonus.
Goes 1-1 and does not hit it. And Jonathan Oliver gets it in there with the foul. Sebastian stubbing in for the first time today. Seeing the court.
Side rims it. Desane went right down the middle.
He made it look like there was no one even playing defense. And the big man gets it. Oh, once again, he's struggling to get that ball in there.
What?
Alex.
down by O'Keefe. You got Crowley with steps.
And glasses are gone flying.
Foul on Sebastian Volsi, and he disagrees with that call.
Yes, he was very upset about that call.
Mickey Mamo hits the front end of the 1-on-1. Coming down to the 5-minute mark, Kings up by 8, 17-9. Kings once again 1-1. The Pistons are trying to obtain their first victory. Mickey Mamo bangs it down. The Kings double up the score, 18-9. With 5 minutes and 5 ticks left to go in the half. Nice pass.
That's a great pass.
That's basketball. That's nice basketball right there. Kings will call a timeout. With 4 minutes and 53 ticks left to go in the half, Kings up by 7, 18-11.
They both go through the same thing. I told you. Mickey bringing the ball up, looking for a big man down low.
Down to Keandre Hendrick.
Keandre gets the ball stolen from him. But Sebastian cannot hold on to it, and it goes out of bounds. The Kings got a little saved on that. Mickey just could not do it. Passing to Jonathan. All there.
I don't know. I'm not sure. Who scored? Was it Hans?
What's that bucket right there? Number 11.
Number 11. Hans. Number 11, right?
I thought it was number 11. I thought it was that dude.
He thinks Mahat is
good. You're 1-for-4 today. Jonathan Oliver gets 2 tries now at the line.
Ten and fouls means that the Kings are in the double bonus.
And no luck on that time. That's the other one. Hey, what we got? the ball to Hans. What do you have to say?
I'm a good sport.
You're Jasmine. What's your Jasmine? Keep Jasmine company.
We have a couple of Lakers in the cable cast booth fighting over the mic. We have Kyle Gillespie's already in the booth, and Nick Jett's trying to get Gillespie to give up the mic.
No.
He's trying to get him to give up the mic.
All right, don't pass the ball anyway.
He's just talking about, don't pass the ball.
You pass it to Gene and everybody. And Eric Jovi does not look happy with that call.
Jovi just checking the game and got his third personal for the Pistons.
He did not look too happy on that one.
Huh?
He did not look too happy.
Oh, I'll get him.
And that was a nice pass. Jovi has to finish.
He was calling for it and he was open, but he just could not finish it.
Nice, nice! There you go, slow down the goal.
And the big man comes down with the rebound.
Weak side rebound by Keandre Hendricks.
A little miscommunication right there. Swing to the wing. And it airballs it.
Look out.
Nice. Kelly gets a great little floater in there.
The same with the floater. Lead down to 6, 22-16 with 1 minute and 39 ticks left to go in the half. Too much dribbling on the Kings.
Hans throwing another floater up. Buries it. This kid improved from so much from last year.
One minute, 14 tickets left to go. Stolen by Knight. That's Mickey Mamo.
Mickey, yep. Mickey steals it. Runs it and finishes it. Clock running down right before halftime now at 54 seconds. Like there was a little push going on down there.
Hand checking, pushing. Coach Glenn Higgins is arguing the call. They got 45 ticks to do something.
Look out! Go!
and they just give it up.
Another Kings turnover. The give and go, the 2-on-1.
And Eric Jovi gets the call. The Kings coach does not look happy. He's yelling out there, screaming 3 seconds.
Not happy at all. Glenn Higgins, his coach, Glenn Higgins, is looking for a 3 seconds call. He can keep on looking because it ain't going to happen here.
The refs are letting them play today.
Jovi finally hitting a free throw, another free throw.
He is 2-for-6 at the line today. And we have a tech on Eric Jovi.
He received a technical for bad language, profane language.
Now, this is not his first time getting a technical for that.
Nope, he got a technical in the Jamboree. That game that didn't count for the same thing, language. He's a yuck mouth.
Yes. Vicky burying both of the technical shots.
Delay a game on the Pistons. There's Mamo.
And he gets it.
And there's technical on Mamo for language. On Mamo. It's the language.
Technicals are getting thrown out left and right here.
And I support the enforcement of language rules on the parts of the referees, yet this is a family show. Parents are in the stands. No need to be yuck mouths. All these cussing. Cussing like sailors on 3-day passes. I support these calls, these technicals. And that's the way it should be. The only way to clean up the language in MNBL is to administer the technicals. And at 21 ticks, when it's halftime, we're going to do our halftime wrap-up, and I'm going to tweet it.
Alex going up, but cannot finish it. 10 seconds. 8 seconds on the clock. He's going up. And he gets it with the clock hitting zero now.
Good if it goes. Back rims it. At the end of the first half, the Kings up by 11, 32-21, Kyle.
The Kings and the Pistons, they got to work on both their defense. The Kings are getting destroyed down low by Hans. He's just going up there throwing floaters. And the Pistons are getting destroyed by Keandre down low. They got to work on that, talk about that during halftime.
And what both teams got to work on is their language. Both teams got players that are cussing like sailors on 3-day passes. Yuck mouths. Remember, the referees, referee Cross, referee Dave, cleaning up the language in the MNBL, and I, for one, support it. For Kyle Gillespie and RUP, Nestor Dudley, we'll see you at the half.
We're back to the Pistons and Kings game. I'm joined by Nick Chet, my fellow Laker.
Yes, this is the Lakers reporting. I'll be taking over Nestor Dudley's spot on this game. Matt, I mentioned the Lakers are 3-0.
Now, going back into the game, the Kings are up 32-21.
This could be a good one. Inbounded. Mickey Mantle got the ball.
Mickey Mantle with the ball. Running point, as usual.
Oliveira.
John Oliveira trying to go in low.
Oh, that was a bad pass.
It's too low for Mickey.
Rough one.
Hans running point. That's a little change.
Kelly DeSane just crossed up.
Any
air ball.
Kelly air balls.
Cross.
Let's see how
this
these teams change their defense since the first half of the game.
Ooh, good to the the lane. Oh, Alex denied him. Joe Keefe, he's been having a good season. Raheem Redemption, off the back rim. Hans, oh, fast break.
Running the show.
Hans and Kelly.
Passes to Kelly.
To the basket.
And
got
Kelly
it.
Gets.
Kelly the same. Oh, Joe
Once
Keefe.
Again, the Kings using their big men.
Oh, left hand.
And finally, the big man gets it. During the first half, he was having trouble getting that in there.
Oh, to the middle. Manjo. Oh, no good. Oh, tip back by Alex. What a play.
Alex with the tip back in.
Step up, step up.
Cross.
Nicky, what a great pass.
Hakeem with the basket.
Rakeem with a good shot.
This is a decent game.
Alex with the rebound.
He went down.
Tough call, tough call. Alex. Pistons coach are mad. Mickey by
open.
Himself. Got it.
Easy layup by himself. The Kings have changed their defense. They are now running a 2-3. In the first half, they were running a 3-2.
No, there's a bullet over here trying to get in my face. Joe Keefe, he's got a magical left hand. Oh, not so good.
The lefty could not do it.
Take that. Oh, travel. He traveled.
Which is
definitely
a bigger man. Running the ball. Passing to one of the guards.
So much dedication.
Passing.
Oh, Ditter's wide open. Got it.
Ditter does it.
Beautiful three.
Ditter is shooting 50% at the three line today.
Oh,
Mickey trying to get it in there, and he does.
He puts it
to the big man.
Oh,
the big man, once again, cannot finish. We've been seeing a lot of this during the first half.
Jonathan Oliveira denied him. People underestimate him, but he has hops. I'm telling you, he has hops. Denial. Should never stop this dribble. Kelly to the lane. Can't get it.
The big man, Keandre, comes down. Passing to Mickey. We got 2-on-1.
Oh, got it. What?
And he does it.
Good communication. Shot. Ditter. Again! Ditter is unstoppable for on the three-point perimeter.
This kid now is shooting 75% at the three line. Now, do you keep feeding him the ball?
You think so?
No, he is.
Wow. They keep giving him the ball. This game's going to be theirs. Oh, wow. Skip Ditter the ball. Let him slide up in threes. That's what I say. Air ball.
The kid.
It's getting kind of out of control.
Just blew an easy.
Oh.
Easy 2-on-1 scenario.
They did blow it. I think they should have gave it to Ditter. What makes us seem good is that we blew the Pistons out, and right now it's a close game for the Kings. That gives us a good chance of beating the Kings.
The 3-0 Lakers. Only
Let me remind
team
you,
right now.
Lakers are undefeated.
Only undefeated team.
It is early, but they're undefeated.
The big man, Keandre, gets the rebound. Jacks it up. I thought they would try to find a way. Hit him, kick him, stuff him. They cannot do nothing to stop this, man.
It's too big. Whoa, get that out. Oliveira. Some crazy
Jonathan.
Shit.
Oliveira.
Stuff. Oh, cut. Hans. Oh. right underneath Keandre's Hans to the basket.
Hans is just showing he is in the spotlight this game.
Oh, pick and roll. Keandre fouled. He's at the line.
Keandre Hendricks is going to the line.
He'll be shooting two.
The call is on 105. Who is that? And that would be Alex. Keandre Hendricks has two tries now at the line. And he misses the first one. He has one more try. Stay in there, Keandre. Keandre Hendricks, he reminds me of Shaquille O'Neal when he's at the free throw line.
I kind of see what you mean, but he doesn't have the moves. Just not the moves, not yet. Oh, Dinner wide open again. Oh my God, Dinner is on fire. Dinner Muhammad.
Dinner's 3-for-5 at the three line.
This is amazing. This is what he does best. You cannot leave him open. The Kings have to do something. They cannot leave him open. He is wet from the three-point line. They better drop some type of play to stop him. Maybe run 3-2, run man, something. They got to stop him.
Now, earlier during the game, the Pistons ran a man-to-man, and it just was not working. They were getting destroyed down low by the big men. This Piston team needs to figure out a way to stop now the threes.
Exactly.
What are you guys gonna do? Stop
it. This is on my team.
Oh, fine. What happened? No, I'm fucking. I didn't say. What are you guys gonna do? What are you gonna stop Keandre? Huh? Huh? It looks like Keandre, but it's
just not too bad.
Oh, found the lane.
Mickey bangs his first shot. Hans getting taken out of the game. I wanted to understand why they would do that.
Hans,
he is on fire.
Bad decision to take Hans out of the game. They need to find Dinner wide open, set a pick, something.
Their best bet is to get the ball to Dinner right now. Try to get him back in the game.
Oh, yeah.
The Pistons is
Matt
just jacking
Matos
up threes,
is usually a good three-point
only one
shooter.
Hitting them is Dinner.
Matos is usually a good three-point shooter, though. Ooh.
Dinner trying to steal the ball from Mickey.
Damn, it's just can't catch it.
The Kings coach looks so frustrated right now. He's aggravated. He knows that the Kings can play better offense and defense than they're doing now.
Oh! They're trying to get Dinner open. Can't. Oh! To the basket. Oh!
Kings steal the ball. Mickey's by himself.
Ah!
And Mickey gets it.
That's exactly what they need, though. Him to do that all day. They do not want Dinner to get an open three. They are completely denying him.
The Pistons are only down by 10 with 2 minutes and 30 seconds left in the third.
Hold up. turn around.
And the Pistons are screaming to the refs 3 seconds. But yet we have not seen one call of that all game. The refs are letting these kids play today.
I have a prediction. Lakers win the championship. That's all I gotta say.
We're being safe on the Lakers. Jonathan misses his first shot. He has one more. And he buries the second one.
Oh, stumbled a little.
Mickey running point. Mickey with a great pass, but could not finish it.
Kings really have no hands.
Hans is checking back into the game right now, taking out Ditta. Hans has been on fire all day. The Kings host is screaming for a 2-3 defense. Kelly just
to the back.
Kelly's just walking right over them right now. He just made them look like there was no one even there. Good passing.
Pull that.
Alex comes out with a rebound.
Kings keep playing this way. They might see a loss.
The Kings checking back in one of their big men. Kelly running point. Passing to Hans that just came back in.
Background. Oh, Mahada, he's a pretty good shooter.
Wide open.
Got it! 3 points.
Three. They're down by six now. The Pistons are trying now their hardest to keep this close and catch up.
Ooh.
They are playing great defense right now.
Oh, that was terrible.
And that ball will be out on Kelly.
I don't know what he was aiming at.
Oh, the coach of the Kings looks a little pissed. Oh. He's screaming to the refs over the back.
Showing his moves right now. Oh, denied.
Sebastian with a stuff on Jonathan Allaire. The Pistons coach screaming for a timeout, but the ref didn't hear him. Oh, Jonathan, the ref
looks
might
like
be calling
him. Looks like he's a little mad.
The ref might team up. Jonathan, the Kings player, Jonathan Olivera, is screaming back to the refs.
He's mad.
I'm surprised they have not teed him up.
Oh.
Alex going up.
They're hacking him.
And it'll be a jump ball.
We got ourselves a game.
Hans, and Hans. The Pistons coach was looking for a foul, but did not get one.
The Pistons coach seems to be upset.
Oh, he's vexed. I think I hear crickets. This game is so quiet. And he does just not get that.
In and out. I hate when that happens.
Hey, I have a question. I want you to play stupid.
$2.
Are you serious?
Yeah, it's a fourth, right?
Actually, nah, it's not that bad.
Both coaches are just mad at the refs. They really are mad at the refs. It's amazing.
Pistons. Throw it. Ooh. Hans.
Hans. Hans. Oh, Hans is left. Can't get it in. Rebound.
Oh. Rebounds.
2 seconds left in the third quarter.
2 seconds!
I wonder what they're going to do. Kings really can't do nothing here.
Ooh. Oh!
Basket.
It doesn't. They are saying no shot. The Jonathan off there. That Kings coach looks like he wants to challenge the play, but this is not football.
Was it?
Yeah. No, I know, but was it on time? No, was it on time?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. If it's out of his hands and it goes beep like that, then yeah.
Nestor Dudley's trying to come back on his lunch break. Got his chocolate chips and his Sunny D.
That
might be why. We're throwing the red flag, we're challenging it. Hold up. Still like football.
That one?
And they're saying that it was not a three. Now we're starting off to the fourth quarter. The score is 48-41. Kings. Pistons are trailing by seven. Kelly does not.
So important.
Sebastian screaming to his team, telling them to turn around, get ready for defense.
Travel.
And the Pistons coach called it, and the ref seen it.
He was moving a little.
The Kings coach screaming no threes because they are nervous.
Oh, he's traveling down there.
Oh, and the big man does it, Alex, down low. 48-43 now. The Pistons are trying their hardest to catch up. Jonathan O'Leary, wide open. Not do it. Hans now coming down the lane. He's coming fast. He's coming maybe a little too fast. Oh, and he does the 360.
In the basket.
He does it.
Hans Marcelin.
Wow, that was a great play.
What more can I say? Hans Wavy. Retaliation. Keandre with the bucket. Pistons only down by five now.
And Nick Chet gets to feel how the ball feels.
Watch!
Kings coach is screaming to tell them to watch.
Dinner is slowly. You got Dinner in the corner! You got Dinner in the corner! You got Dinner wide, but Hans.
But Hans just
Hans
does
it fine right now. Hans, hey.
They're trailing by three now.
Wow, we got ourselves a game.
Folks, we have ourselves a basketball game now.
The Pistons
the
are.
Keandre.
Hey!
Great move and does his thing.
Keandre Hendricks.
Keandre once again showing why he's the big man.
That was a Shaq move right there. Back to Hans.
Hans with the ball now. Hans is on fire.
He really
now
has nothing. Oh! Oh.
Did a pass it to
pass
the big
back,
man, Alex.
Oh.
Alex did not even see him.
Oh.
Mickey gets the ball. Did a foul. It's hit hard.
Dude is getting big. To be so small, Ditta really has a lot of heart.
Misses the first one. Eric Jovi now coming into the game earlier during the game. He got a technical for cursive swearing.
Oh, to the basket. Oh, clearly foul. Got Mickey on the fast break. Hey!
Good first game.
They want this.
Kelly running point, bringing the ball up. Passes to Hans, who's on fire. Passing to the Ditta.
Trying to get Ditta over.
Passing back to Hans. Hans, pass.
Ooh,
great
nice
pass move to Kelly. Mickey running point. Passes to the big man. Does get to the big man in time.
This has turned out to be a good game. Better than I expected. Ooh.
Mickey trying to do a...
Too fancy.
Fancy
thing. That was a foul. Wow.
The Pistons are
that was
very
a terrible
angry
call.
On that call.
Terrible.
They were not... They were expecting it to be out on the Kings.
Ooh.
To the big man, Keandre.
Keandre backing him down.
Call the foul on Keandre.
He's just too big.
Passing it down low to Eric Jovi. That was wide open. He misses it. He must have butter in his fingers.
Joe Lukey got a sweet
and the foul is on Eric Jovi. Now this is a man that has trouble. He's always in either technical or again in the foul trouble.
Yep, he's out.
I love how he knew he was coming out. Walked over.
Yo, Ditter. Move around. Yo, Ditter, move around. Ditter, sneak around. Sneak around.
Two tries.
And sneak open three.
Misses the first one.
Yo, Lewis, what are you doing after this? Lewis, what are you doing after this? Shut up. I'm trying to distract you. I want the Pistons one. I don't know why. I don't want to be on
three. And misses both of them.
Pistons loses, they will be 0-3. That's not a good record to look at.
He's gonna run a little guard. Pass it to Hans.
Oh yeah, dude, it's wide
open. Did an air balls now.
I never expect the air ball from him. Never.
Did is usually a 3-point king for them.
Again, he's wide open. Oh.
Pass it to Kelly, that's wide open. That's a little problem.
Did it, you got did it in the corner. Oh.
The big man just grabs the rebound, Keandre.
This doesn't run a point now. It's going coast to coast. Oh.
And we have a jump ball.
Kings should be blowing them out. That's what I think. They're giving the Lakers hope because the Lakers beat the Pistons by 10 and was blowing them out basically the whole game. The Kings are giving the Lakers hope to beat them.
You're the Lakers.
Pistons win it.
It's crossing.
Hans going down. Hans could not hold on to that ball.
Ooh,
Mickey reaching.
I think that's
his third. Hans there.
Look, it really matters. 2 feet.
Passing the ball, Ditta. They are mugging Ditta. They are making sure he does not have a chance to shoot a three.
Foul again. How many? Offensive foul. That was questionable.
King's ball. Lewis passing it in.
This is a close game. 3 minutes left.
I think he's looking for his big man.
Ooh.
Couldn't find him, so he drives it himself.
Joel O'Keefe.
Oh, we have a
knocking the ball from him.
Keandre and Kelly.
Oh, Princeton. And one, Hans.
And one, Hans. Once again, showing luck. This man, he's the MVP for this team.
Hans comes to play when you need him. Even with yesterday in the fourth quarter, he came in. Hans now in the fourth quarter has dropped pretty good amount of buckets. Getting and ones, stealing the ball, doing everything out there. Hans Marcelli.
Guess the 3-point play.
Those are clutch points right there.
Now, Pistons are only down by two now.
Wow. Kings
they
really
had
this
made
one up.
A great comeback. Great comeback.
He's trying to do something.
The Kings got to do something to stop this.
Oh, that's...
And the big man does it. It looks like that kid was camping, though.
Hans. Oh, found Ditter.
Ditter for three.
Ditter.
In and out for Ditter.
Stop off.
Jonathan O'Hare.
This is jacking up threes. Like jerks, as Nestor would say. Oh!
Just like that, the Kings are starting to pull it away.
Oh, Ditter's
Which
wide
was a
open.
Two-point game?
Can he make that?
Seven.
Oh, man! He's all messed up.
That is the second air ball tonight that Ditter has done.
With these free throws, this game might be all good for the Kings.
It went from a 2-point game to a 7. Misses the first free throw.
Joel O'Keefe can't clutch it.
Kings call another timeout.
Shout out to my free my boy Rick. Stay up, boy. Stay up. Turned off, right? How dumb you feel?
Turned off. How do we want to see? How do we see?
Go!
Oh.
Misses both of them.
Whoa.
King's got the ball, though, again.
Hans really wants this game. I see it. All over the place.
Mickey's slowing it down right now. Trying to let the clock run out a little bit. Swinging it. Another three.
Rakim. He's on fire to back-to-back 3 points.
Just like that, the Kings are back up by 10.
Ooh.
Kelly. Kelly cannot do it.
Smart idea.
Mickey doing a great idea, slowing it down. Let the clock run a little bit.
And I just don't know where he's passing that to.
One minute and 7 seconds left on the clock.
Show the
score is now 64-52. Kings. This game.
We're under a minute. This game seems to be
so
done.
Close. But then.
Oh.
The Kings just pulled off. No W.
Oh.
This game is over.
This game seems to be over.
I'm bad. But after the game, we have to stand up in front of the fans and talk about the game.
I'm an athlete.
You don't want your couple seconds of fame?
I want to take me to the
shout out to everybody.
Oh, nice pass, Alex.
Anybody?
36 seconds. I feel like there's nothing they could do now.
Mickey doing a great job. Just dribbling around, holding on. I don't know why they're passing.
Oh, buckets.
It looks like they're just racking up points now on them.
This game seems just about to be done.
If I was the Kings coach, I would just tell Mickey to hold on to it. There's no need to keep racking these points up on them.
Yeah, drop 10. It. Just slow down.
Yeah, just end it.
Just end it.
No point of fouling.
2 seconds. And it is game, folks. Final score of this game, 67-54.
Wrap it up, how did it wrap up? All right, what are you saying?
Follow
Pines Lee. This was the final score, 67-54.
And good game.
The Kings and Pistons, the last game of the day. The Pistons almost had it. They were down by 2. And then the Kings just pulled it together and just drove off. How do you feel about that?
I feel like he's wrong. I feel the Lakers are 3-0 right now, sitting in the lead. Kings are, I think, second now, if I'm not mistaken. It was a good game. Everyone played their hearts out. But I just feel like the player of that game was Mickey Mamo, running the things at the point guard. Good game, though. All around good game. And that's us wrapping it up. Nick Jett, I'm out.
All the Neighborhood Basketball League.